As we conclude the National Language Month this August, let us know the difference between Filipino language and Tagalog. JP Nunez reports.
The month of August marks the National Language Month in the Philippines. The annual celebration aims to increase awareness of the different languages found in the country. However, several Filipinos are still confused on our national language. Galcoso Alburo, an educational supervisor for Filipino language, explains the difference between the language Filipino and Tagalog.
Pag sinabi kasi nating wikang Filipino starts with letter F, ang ibig sabihin nito ay pagsasama-sama ng iba't ibang mga wika. Pag tiningnan mo ang ating wikang Filipino, hindi pure Tagalog yan. Iba kasi ang wikang Tagalog sa wikang Filipino. Ang wikang Tagalog ay bahagi lamang ng wikang Filipino.
And with the birth of social media, we see several new words and expressions used by the Generation Z. Some of these are Petmalu, Lodi, Sakalam, and Ediwaw. Some see these words as offending to the Filipino language. However, according to Professor Alburo, the new terms only prove that we have a rich linguistic diversity.
Itong nauusong mga termino o ginagamit ng mga kabataan sa ngayon, ang totoo, kahit hindi mga kabataan ay gumagamit din, ay bahagi yan ng pagbabago, pag-agapay ng wika sa pagbago. Sa madaling salita, normal lang ito, no? Normal na nangyayari ito sa lahat ng mga wika sa iba't ibang panig ng mundo. So, kung normal na nangyayari ito, ito ay bahagi ng pag-unlad ng wikang Filipino.
This month, the Commission sa Wikang Filipino will commemorate the Filipino language and indigenous dialects and decolonize the Filipino mindset from foreign languages. The biggest challenge, however, is the standardization in spelling of Filipino words along with the new terms. JP Nunez, UNTV, News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.